everyone. So I just harvested a few things today. Some tomatillos, bell peppers, jalapenos, scotch bonnets, and a cucumber. I actually still have some that I could probably harvest today, but I don't think I will. I still have some things I can harvest today, but I'll probably just leave them on. And be satisfied with what I've already harvested today. See, I have a lot that I can take off, but got tomatillos here, more scotch bonnet peppers, and those are other things here. Got some sorrel, mad hater peppers. Lemons are good. They're getting big. They're getting big, 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 big. As you can see, we've got them. Got them at an angle. Some beets coming up here. Then I think this is basil here. I think this is basil. Yeah, of course this is mint. Let me just pick some. This is growing wild all over the place, as you can see. Let me pick some. The cats get to it. This is a Chinese sunflower. And this is sorrel. Sorrel is getting tall.